Hi, welcome to Crew News. We will get you our company developing news. I'm BTS Sivakumar. These are the headlines.
Our team had made a new achievement on coal handling work at APSEZL site. Our organization is proving its best participation on export and import works, which have to be executed at ports by making many new achievements in all the ports wherever it got work orders. And our team is doing the loading and unloading within the allotted time by client without any delay. Further, our team is successfully completing the most challenging jobs. In the same manner, in West Basin Mundra Port, Adani at Gujarat State, our team had a new achievement on coal handling. Our organization had won the contract for the coal handling during the year of 2017. From the day one of the work, our organization had successfully made an achievement of handling 130 million metric ton coal from the around of thousands of ships without any safety violation by following all safety measures. Mr. Harendra Singh, plant head of Mundra Port, and all higher officials highly appreciated our team for this achievement. In order to encourage our team, our associate regional manager Mr. V. Ravi, resident managers Mr. S. Magesh Kumar, Mr. T. Lachmanan, Mr. Tapan Kumar Sarkar distributed sweets to our O&M employees and conveyed their appreciations. Our team had made unprecedented achievement on rack unloading at KPPL site. In our KPPL site, we unload cargo from vessel and stored at the stock yard. Then the stored cargo is loaded in rack through stacker cum reclaiming machine. Apart from that, the specified amount of coal must be loaded exactly on each rack. If the coal is loaded less than the specified level fixed by the client, then we have to bear dead freight charges. And if it is loaded more than the specified level fixed by the client, then the over the load penalty will also be levied from us. Accordingly, on 12-2021, our team had loaded coal from the MV APJ Mahakali vessel and loaded the coal into the rack number 3204 TNEB thermal coal rack on 12-12-2021. As a result, dead freight charges was reduced from 10 of thousands to 96 rupees. In order to break the own record, they reloaded coal into TNEB thermal coal rack on number 3210 on 14-12-2021 and reduced the dead freight charges from the 96 to 48. Also, nature of the coal and uniqueness of the WS operator under the guidance of KPPL top officials. This became an unprecedented milestone in history of the KPPL port. Mr. Sangar, cargo GM, KPPL has presented a certificate of appreciation in order to our honor our team. Mr. Ramalingam, AGM and entire cargo department of KPPL also expressed their appreciation to our team. Our mechanical team got honored for doing SSC tension block shaft through the scrap material at CPPAHP site. At our CPPAHP site, once the bottom ash arrives at ash submerged scrap conveyor chute from the boiler, the ash is pushed into the clinker grinder through the scrap bar mounted on the conveyor chain, and the large clinker ash is crushed within the grinder and sent to the slurry pond. Repairs are also checked on overhauling basics only during the annual shutdown. This is because job scrapper conveyor can only taken by the opportunity basis. These are 24/7 powered. Thus all guide rollers in overhauling, head and sprocket, tension block, the shaft, bearing and seal of the gearbox are modified. Due to the lack of spare to replace the tension block shaft, the old shaft is refurbished. By filling the damaged part of shaft with welding the machining, as the refurbishment is done, the stiffness of the replaced shaft's hardness got decreased and often occurred breakdown. This result is excessive human resource wastage and system unreliability to find a permanent solution. Our mechanical team mechanized shaft taken from the scrap to the size of tension block shaft and fitted with the bearing and sprocket. Vedanta plant head Mr. Ashwani Mittal congratulated our team for the improvement in system performance through these works. Following that, CPP site RM Mr. Ashok Kumar, DRM Mr. Saravanan also appreciated the outstanding contribution of our team. Our E&A team had won the Gaisan Award for increasing the availability of back filter by installing a new ball valve at Langigar site. The instrument airline for the two back filters on our Langigar AHP site were designed to be operated by a single ball valve. Due to this, one back filter could not be operated if the second back filter was stopped for maintenance. Our E&A team researched This installed a separate ball valve for bigger filter to adjust it so that it could be operated separately. Due to this, availability of 2 bug filters has been ensured and 1 bug filters has been designed as not to interfere with the operation another bug filter during the maintenance works. Knowing this, our client highly appreciated our E&A team and honored them by presenting the Kaizen Award.
These are all the developed news from Crew. Subscribe YouTube channel Crew Media. Thanks for watching.